in all honesty, is you get paid off of potential. A rock star, you have to be good. You know what I mean? You get paid off of potential in that sport.
Oh,
you,
really? Yeah, because every game is about the potential.
Well, even then, if you come in now, most of our young kids come in now, we don't know how great they're going to be, but yet they got 5-year guaranteed, millions of dollars, admirations of many.
But don't you think that's partly because of you?
Partly interpreted totally wrong. And I would say that with
Straighten me out.
I will straighten you out, sweetie. I promise.
Yeah, but let me say this one.
No, let him straighten me out first. Yeah, why?
See why? I mean, he dominates everything.
No, I want you to tell me why.
The reason is that when you look back in our era, you know, Michael Jordan, the Magic Johnsons, Larry Bird, Charles Barkley, we earn what we got. That means when the corporate people came back. I don't mean to demean the young kids because I think it's something that they have to learn, and hopefully they will learn that, is that when the corporate America came to us, we had a game that could validate their admiration and
what sponsorship and all that,
Now they get that before they play one game.
Yeah.
So you're rolling the dice to see if this kid's ever going to be good or not.
Yeah.
So in essence, you're paying the kid off of potential that he may be great.
You don't think that's good?
No, because I think it sets bad work ethic. When you get something so easily, you're not going to work as hard.
You don't think so.
Okay. Hi, YouTubers. I'm excited to give you an update about our own YouTube channel. Now you can find new videos every day. They're the kind of videos that will make you look at life differently. They may even make you laugh a little bit. Subscribe to the OWN channel today, and we'll see you on YouTube.